You look dressed for winter.
Yeah, I got soaked yesterday in the rain.
It's raining in Slovenia at the moment.
Is it?
Pissing down. Most of the week.
Oh, lovely. This is our whip.
We can get high on.
I got you. Exciting times, isn't it? Shit. Let's see if this works, then.
Where am I going?
Fuck.
Don't look.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm getting it.
Turn right here.
Oh, here?
Yeah.
This is our apartment via Airbnb.
It's cool. What's rusty face?
It's more confused than it. What'd you get?
Remo Raid.
Today the weather is much improved and we are off to Lake Bled and hopefully to see a monument or two.
One. Oh man.
Seriously?
How the hell has he done that?
It's the worst place ever to overtake a cyclist.
Enough to drive up it, let alone bike up it.
Just goes.
Destination
it's quite air.
Yeah, look.
Oh, a one person car park.
Oh wow, there's a mural. This is the tidiest one I've ever been to, I think.
Shit.
What?
That would be what I want to do.
What is it?
See that track?
Yeah.
Over there. Yeah. It's like a thing where you go down little in a little cart thing, isn't it? And you go down the track, like, really fast. What's it called? Then I can look it up.
Why are we rocking so much?
Because you're too fat. Look at him, like, leaning in for the speed.
Looks slow.
It's only because, look at him braking.
Why is he braking?
Because he's worse. Don't.
Look at the scenery.
It's nice, very nice. One's got right up there.
Look at the little black dude. Have we got a queue again?
Yeah.
Shit.
Oh, what is it longer than it was at the bottom?
Jump.
Like that?
Yeah.
Popped on that one.
There's the chandelier in the daytime.
Oh. Yeah, isn't it? It's impressive. Must be for a film. I reckon, don't you?
Don't know. No.
So different from yesterday.
It's just drier.
I think they've got a different mother or father. Someone's been cheating.
What the hell am I doing here? I don't care if you're close. feel?
Seeing me better than I can see from that bed. I wonder if we can go all the way around.
Try.
It's not really working.
Today we're driving to San Marino. It's a 5-hour drive from Ljubljana, and we're now approaching the Italian border.
We just had the weirdest panini type thing. It was called veg. Had tomatoes, lettuce, and what we thought was cheese, but we're not really sure.
I don't think it was cheese, and it wasn't tofu.
It's disgusting.
It was like the texture of cheese to look at,
yeah.
But
crumbly.
It kind of converted to powder in the mouth.
Didn't have a lot of taste, but what taste it did have was disgusting.
But the Nutella bars were good. List, is this,
just take a ticket or whatever, I suppose. I mean, see what this guy does. Watch this guy. How he goes. It knows we haven't got a ticket, doesn't it?
One eternity later.
So this is our apartment in San Marino. Interesting place. We've got a glass floor through here and a door that we don't know where that leads to. Bathroom with a nice cubicled shower and a nice bedroom, but only one bedroom, so I'll be on the sofa. But the best part of all,
how are you doing?
Two?
Yeah, I'll do.
Lord, going out.
There's another lift, apparently.
No.
It says on the right there's a lift, and on the left there's steps.
Thank you.
Day four, we've left San Marino. We've got a short 45-minute drive to Rimini in Italy. But we thought we would get out of the car to have a look at San Marino from afar. This morning we drove from Rimini to Venice, or close to Venice, and we're staying in a camping village, so we're going to check in.
Quaint.
What's yours like?
Same as yours, I should imagine.
It was bigger.
Santa Maria dei Miracoli Kirche.
Ah.
all about you. It's
today we're driving back to Slovenia and we're going to stay in Ljubljana again in a different area of the city, so hopefully we'll see some different things. And on the way back to Ljubljana we're also going to be stopping at another monument.
All the monuments here have been a bit more
well kept,
maintained, haven't they, so far.
It's like EU money, isn't it? I don't know how to smile.
Bang.
We're back in Ljubljana in this fancy basement apartment. The toilet is up some stairs.
It's about 5 o'clock and it's still about 31 degrees.
It's hot!
We are going to take the funicular railway to the top of the hill where the castle is. Did you like it?
No.
What?
New people making noise.